morning from the Great Lakes Center for the Arts. Looking at the south side of the building and some continued work on that rooftop area. Another busy day ahead.